My name is Andy, and this is my story. I started complaining about my vision to my parents when I was maybe 9. So yeah, and then we went to a eye doctor, and he said I was too old for treatment. Yeah, they said try patching, but it won't make anything better because my brain's already matured. Wearing a patch, I felt very limited to what I could do. So I really couldn't go outside and play with a patch on. It always felt like it was just kind of like a waste of time. My stepmom heard of you guys because other kids in the school area, because she was a secretary. She got an idea and then made an appointment to check it out. As soon as I walked in the door, I thought it was a place for little kids. After a while, it just got to be kind of like a routine, and it just felt normal. Then when we do the progress checks and seeing the results and how I was getting better made me feel like there's actually a chance, like I can totally do this. My reading speed has improved a lot, actually. It's very noticeable. Even when I would look up and talk to someone, I can find my spot easily, and I used to skip lines and skip some words that really didn't really matter to the story, but now I can read faster, understand what I'm reading too. It's not like I'm just skimming over it. 3D vision kicked in, and then my eyesight started to improve. I'd go and go see 3D movies with my friends. You know, I'd pay like an extra $5 a ticket for these plastic glasses that didn't do a thing for me. But then when I saw the new Spider-Man movie, then stuff started popping out. It was just like, oh my gosh.